Aja, aja, adama, aja, adama. Make I no go far, make you no go far.
Coming up, a chat with Destiny and his crew, and we also get a feel of their raw energetic talent. Destiny Oluwabemiga Ajao started dancing at the age of 14 with focus on church performances. Born in Lagos and studied at the Polytechnic Ibadan. In our conversation with him, he talked passionately about his craft and experiences.
So my man, that was a lot of energy.
Thanks.
How you guys doing? You guys are good?
Thanks.
Yes.
Are you sure you guys are good?
Sure.
Wow, that's a lot of energy. That was beautiful. So, may we get to know you?
I'm Destiny Ajao by name.
Okay.
Student of Adeshun Ogurin Polytechnic.
Alright.
Belgium. I'm just myself, like, I dance, and I love dancing, I love what I do. Like, I love what I do. When I say I love dancing, like,
it is all over you guys. It is all over you guys. Like, can you guys see that? It is all
good.
Over you. Wow.
Yeah.
Wow. So, what's the name of this crew, if I can ask?
Actually, we are partners, but we collapse ourselves. All stars.
I see stars already.
Oh, wow.
You guys are on your way.
Oh, yeah.
It's
wow,
obvious.
Wow,
it's
wow.
So obvious. You guys are on your way.
Oh, good.
So, how did this dance journey start?
Oh, it's very long. I could not even remember, but I could say when I was in probably Premier 4 then. That should be me, Jimmy Samba. What you will create,
Jimmy Shawa. If you never saw Ben and Tia for Bowser. I joined the crew when I was in secondary school. So after that, then I started moving on my own. Then I created a crew called Praise Machine Steppers, PMS.
PMS.
Woo! Ladies of the house, let's go, bro! Let's go, my shit! Yo, yes, yo, yes, yo, yo!
This is my baby.
Okay.
My ticket and like.
What's her name?
Adetutu.
Adetutu. Nice to meet you. Yeah. Welcome.
So we have been together over 7 years.
7 years.
And this one is my brother from another mother. Like, when I say code vibes,
the
involvement.
The
involvement is there.
I can feel the love.
Issues we can have is babe, do this thing like this.
Mm-hmm.
Destiny, I'm tired. Bro, do this thing like this. Destiny, you to drum. So all those kind of things.
Okay.
Destiny, don't sit down. You to stand. You can't do this thing. She might call me like, hello, G, what's up, Alpha? Babe, more do this, more do it. So like, we are cool. Like, no issues, no sentiments. Oh, so we just.
So you guys have been in this for a while. You guys have been in the game for a while.
I swear to God.
What has been your challenges?
A lot.
Long list.
Even a diary cannot even contain it.
Whoa,
like
whoa.
When I said a lot, like a lot.
Okay.
In the sense that me and Code Vice, me and Tutu face the only kind of challenges like might go to a video shoot, any probably upcoming artists that.
Mm-hmm.
So the only kind of challenges like don't sit there, sit here. Sometimes they might delay us for over. Till midnight, so we should not, we cannot even complain. Like, we are doing, they'll be like, we are paying you guys, then how much is the money? So we just have to do it based on the love we have for the dance, not for the love of the money.
Tell us
about your Instagram experience, your Instagram handle. What did you get to experience the moment you click on that button?
Actually, my Instagram handle at Bboy Destiny.
I need to say it again.
Like at Bboy Destiny.
Did you guys hear that? At Bboy Destiny.
Okay. So I could not say I have thousands of followers or millions of followers there, but at least I'm trying.
You gotta start somewhere, right?
Yeah, sure. The followers I have, like, it's not about thousands of followers or millions of followers.
Okay.
But when, even if you have two followers, and the two followers do support you,
okay,
can you see how you are moving? Okay. So when you do, whenever I drop a art video, like, wow, I get a lot of views.
So you're more into the content into the followership.
Yeah, I like just into
you
the
guys
content.
Should look out for him at really, Bboy Destiny.
I don't even base on the followers or the just let me do my thing and people will be like, wow.
Tell us about the experience you've had working with a few people. Who have you worked with? What has the experience been like? Have you been encouraged or discouraged?
I've worked with Hilary Jackson.
Whoa, okay.
And I've worked with Kaffi.
Whoa.
Mama. You call her Mama.
Whoa, he has Mama. Some CV in there.
Mama.
Final words. What encouragement would you like to give to other upcoming dancers like you who are yet to stake the stage on the international scene? What can you say to them?
I can honestly say just keep doing what you know you can do and don't relent.
All right.
So that's it, sure. But we pray we all get there.
We will get there. There you have it. Destiny at Bboy Destiny on Instagram.
Feel free
to check him out anytime. I'm sure you'll be impressed with what you find there in content. So you are supposed to show me a very simple routine.
Okay.
I am working on my flexibility.
Wow.
You know, I am working on it.
Okay.
So
okay.
What do we do?
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Alright. I can do this. I can do this, right? Okay. Alright.
Yeah, let's go.
All right,
1, 2, 3. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. So that's it, bro.
All right, man. Thank you so much.
All right, bro.